Well, today is 9/11. Where were you all when that horrific day took place? I had walked my kid to school, got back. My first wife was crying, seeing where a tower had been hit. And I was like, wow, I don't think that's happened since the Empire State Building had a plane fly into it. And as I'm talking to her, the second tower was hit. Ann Curry on Good Morning America was like, what the hell was that? I ain't never heard a cuss. And I was like, Bin Laden. I didn't know much about Bin Laden, but I know 60 Minutes had just done a thing about him. And so then I opened up a bottle of whiskey, went back, drove back to school and picked my boy up, brought him home. And then shit near the Pentagon, or in the Pentagon happened, and then the other flight was taken down. And I'm just like getting more and more pissed, more and more pissed. My friends call me, and I would tell them, if I come over to your house, you're just stepping out of the shower, please have that towel around your waist, not on your head. And then went over to my dad's, and he's just shaking his head. I knew then what I was going to do. So I went back home, I drank some more, put my boy on my lap. I said, hey, would you be upset if Daddy rejoined the Army to go after the guy that just caused all this? I mean, I put a lot on that little guy at the time, and he just said, no. I said, yeah. I said, that kind of evil don't deserve to live. So then I went and I rejoined the Army. And obviously, it wasn't in the books for me, in the cards or whatever, to go, because then family tragedy happened and I had to get out for my son. But I feel like I trained my people well, and in fact, I think they all came back, so. But that day had brought everybody together. White, black, brown, didn't matter. As long as you wasn't a Muslim or proclaimed to be at that point in time, which a lot of people who were had their mouths shut and they were staying indoors. And God bless them, because they were probably the peaceful ones. But at that time, America was fit to be tied. And then it seemed like in less than a year, we was all back at each other's throats. Why does it take something like that to watch thousands of people die by the building crumbling on them or them jumping? Why does it take such horrific events for Americans to come together and unite? Well, I know one thing. Here in the streets, because of Joe Biden, we're uniting. We're uniting against him and his failures and his just plain evilness, him and Obama, who's really running the show. We're starting to unite. You're seeing it. And the only tragedy here is the economic thing. Well, above that, what they did to those people in Maui. God bless you all. God bless this country. I love you.